Today is a championship game where players are competing for $500,000.
When the WNBA announced last year that they want to host the Commissioner's Cup for the first time, they also wanted to focus on innovation and fan engagement.
We're incredibly excited to partner with KINEXON for the first ever Commissioner's Cup championship game. We really know that our players are incredible athletes, and we want to bring that to the surface. We want to show fans how athletic and how skilled our players are.
We think it's a perfect event to bring the best athletes in basketball together with our world-class technology. The KINEXON player tag is worn by the players on their waistband and is communicating with our sensor network that is installed here in the arena.
This will be the first time ever that wearables are going to be integrated into a live game in the WNBA.
And remember, all these players are wearing the KINEXON wearables on their jersey.
It tracks all kinds of data, as you mentioned. They expect 50 million data points to be gathered between this and the Hawkeye technology.
So here we have the team overview, which will show a few of our metrics that we collect. We have distances, speed, time, power, accelerations, etc.
We'll be able to show the acceleration and the deceleration. That's something fans have never seen before.
And Anne-Marie Anderson was talking about the KINEXON capability, and we see the acceleration on that.
The performance data will be used to enhance the storytelling of the event through Amazon Prime Video's exclusive live stream. All the metrics like jumps, sprints, velocity, and the positioning on the court will be available in real time. There's more to come in the future. We're looking forward to that.
This is just the beginning.